You know, there's a really cool strategy. There's a really cool strategy that a lady called Lori D mentioned and that I use. She says that in challenging scenarios, specifically when you are dealing with difficult people, she says, learn how to practice the pause. Learn how to practice the pause. You know what the pause is? Let me tell you. She says, pause before judging. And so if you're getting ready to judge someone, just pause first. Or she says, pause before assuming. And so before you get ready to assume something about someone, pause first. Or she says, pause before accusing. And so before you get ready to accuse somebody about something, pause first. Or she says, pause whenever you're about to react harshly towards someone. So you're getting ready to say something you know you shouldn't be saying. She says, hold up, pause first. Because if you pause, then you'll end up avoiding doing things and saying things that you're going to regret later on. The Bible also admonishes us to practice the pause. The Bible says in the book of James, it says, everyone should be slow to speak. That's the pause. Am I lying? That's the pause, y'all. Be slow to speak. Quick. Your question is, what should I do when I practice the pause? Quick to listen. Quick to listen. Then the Bible said, if we could do that, we can learn how to be slow to anger. Slow to anger. You want to learn how to deal with difficult people? Learn how to practice the pause. Thanks, Lori.